been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist.
Jefferson County around Sanus. The National Weather Service in Lake Charles has extended the flash flood warning for northwestern Jefferson County in southeastern Texas until 4:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:39 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 8 and 16 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is already occurring. This is a flash flood emergency for western Jefferson County around Sanus. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, this is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Life-threatening flash flooding of low water crossings, small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Hampshire, China and Sanus. This includes the following highways: Interstate 10 in Texas between mile markers 842 and 832. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents